This exercise is called the crab walk, and it's to work a muscle around the hip called the gluteus medius. And so you put a circular TheraBand around your ankles. You stay in a little semi-squat position with tension on the band, and you take a few steps to the left and a few steps to the right. And you want to stay in a little bit of a pigeon toe position so that you're leading with your heel to really isolate the glute medius. Good. And that's called the crab walk.